the rattle deck. Mr. Jam on the beat. What? Yeah. Doing this shit a minute, kid. Talk to me. Yo, it was all a dream. Me and my brother Shaq, Kim and Rakim. A black crib, puffin' out, seeing ourselves on the screen. Our pictures in the magazine, we up in the limousine. In suede, bally, silk skirts and jeans with the Gucci seams. I beatbox a nigga slow till we was dizzy. My manager Mo, Chuck, Fresh, G-Money with Louie and Wizzy. Those was my favorite days when I turned back the page. And every day we did a show, the staircase was the stage. And yo, the name of the group, it was Rasha Shah. Whoever thought that hip-hop would make it this far.
My name's Josh Hansen. I'm from a Monster Energy Pro Circuit Kawasaki. I'm here at the Zordacross.
Young house every Sunday. He let us do our thing. We had a hot tape on Monday. I love them both for that. They always had my back. They made me who I am today. I see that when I look back. Red Hook, they gave me the confidence to do what I do. Mr. Gus Stefan.
Yeah, I hit six.
I'll show you. I'll show you.
I hit six and then but they screwed me because I hit two rabbits and the things didn't budge. Can't hate on this. They even got a championship ring.
It's Friday, y'all. Talk to me, y'all. Hip hop is my religion, son. Music and fashion. Since I was a little nigga, yo, I do this with passion.
Monster asked me if I wanted to basically go down to the Netherlands and party at a festival. That's why we came.
For this. Every day I roll a dice and pray to Christ for this. I sacrifice my whole life for this. Every day I roll a dice and pray to Christ for this. Def Jam was always my favorite label since the days I rocked 2-tone leather pants and a gold cable. And Crush Groove show me dreams come true. All a nigga need is passion and follow him through. I love Russell Simmons, he inspired me to hustle and keep swimming and never give up the struggle, focus on winning. This year I'ma do my thing.
Basically it's been showing me around, just you know, going to Amsterdam and different parts of Holland. It's been a great stay so far. I got to ride somebody's track in their backyard, and then I don't know. Then them supplying me to go, come and do this is pretty unreal. So I wouldn't even say there was one time that really outdoes the other. It's just been that good.
And talk to me, y'all. Yeah, Mr. Jam on the beat.